You're never too old to game. Hey everybody, Grandpa's Gaming, and I am on Farm Sim 17. We are on the map Northwest Texas. A couple days ago I did a map review on it, and since then I've been playing it, and I have a lot going on. I've done a lot to it. I've added quite a bit of equipment, and I bought like another field, maybe two more fields, just because you had to, you had to get stuff up and running, and there just wasn't that much to do. And let's I like to wash my stuff. Where did it go? Oh, it's on that side. I was gonna, actually, we're kind of lined up here to get stuff washed. Let's jump out here. And I'm still working, testing on my volumes and stuff. So if the game volume is too loud, I apologize. And I'm done testing for now, because it seemed like for the last hour and a half I've been messing with my microphone and messing with stuff, and I've got three monitors, and when you alt tab in between things and then try to record to try to get it to show up on the right one, it was just kind of confusing to me. I kept doing a preview and it ended up, let's see, I won't be able to reach that. We'll move him out of the way for now. There's nothing ready to be harvested. Yeah. So I'm trying to... I was going to put it in the other way. I guess, yeah, we'll do it. I'm trying to keep things going one way here. But anyhow, yeah, it was kind of frustrating trying to get things lined up to record and all that. So, I've been sitting on wanting to do what I'm going to do. Let's see how we can squeeze him over here. I'm going to wash him, but I'm probably going to be jumping out and using them fairly soon. But some of you will like to see this. My buddy JJ Dore. Check him out on YouTube. He's very big into farming. His channel is right by mine. Size-wise, we're fairly similar, but he's been pretty much doing this and ARC. But anyhow, he can't stand it when you go on the multiplayer server and you wash his stuff. So every chance I get when he's not around, I always wash him. Just to give a rough time. And I am such a noob anymore with this that it's... Let's see, can I put that away? Yeah. Alrighty. So, right now, let's just put this stuff away. I'm going to try to keep my tractors and junk. And it's been really interesting what I've been doing, because like I said, I'm such a noob that I've had equipment, got rid of equipment, got another loan here and there from Uncle Buck, and just try to get this thing, because I haven't played, I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm getting equipment I don't need. So here I have a harvester on me, not a harvester, I have a thing that puts the crops down. Oh, you idiot. Okay, you know what? I am just gonna do it this way. Let's see. And I'm gonna have to get rid of what I'm saying. Okay. Come on. This is a sewing machine. You got your seeds in here. This is a this will be a it's not a cultivator. Yeah, it's a cultivator. Well, plow cultivator. Let's see. Some of you guys are just going to be dying laughing at me. Cultivator, plow. Yeah, this is a cultivator that I'm talking about. Okay, so I got another one out there somewhere. Oh, yeah. All right, cause so he's getting this ready. But I'm trying to. I've been wanting to pick this up. Yeah, I'm trying to get that picked up. But here is what I was wanting to record. I picked me up. I bought me some cattle. I'm off. Just enough that won't hook. Hopefully it'll hook onto there. There we go. And the cattle. I bought pigs, sheep, and cows. So if I'm not, and I got rid of the traffic. The traffic on this map was just horrendous. You couldn't get out. You couldn't drive. I think I'm heading the right way. I might not be. Let's see. I know. Look at your map. Look at your map. Oops. Yeah, I went the wrong way. No, I didn't. Yes, I did. But the traffic on this map would just tear you apart. I mean, it just runs into you. You can't get out, knocking your equipment into the ditch, so I got rid of it. So, yeah, I went the wrong way. Livestock. Alrighty, I don't know why it looks like I'm really okay. Livestock on the left. Oh, another thing I wanted to show when I was doing my map review, and I couldn't find it, is this right here. This is connected to your farm. It's silos. And you can drive through on this side here and offload. And I'm not quite sure how much will go in there, but quite a bit. So I've been putting stuff in this one. I haven't put nothing in over there yet. So you got three of them. And I thought that's pretty cool. Oh, I thought I could get through right there. And then you can load it back up on this side. So I've been putting all my wheat in there. Waiting for a great demand. Please tell me I'm going the right way again. Yeah, livestock up right there on the left. So I could have had these, my livestock delivered, but it costs to do that. Look at this, you got kind of a wide turnaround on truck stop. I think that's pretty cool. So yeah, the livestock is up here. So I've never done this before, and I bought, let's see, 25 of everything, 25 sheep, pigs, and cows. I've never, ever, ever done this. So I wanted to be recording this to do it, and I really don't know not what to do here. So you're gonna see me either have an epic fail or an epic success. I'm thinking that you can pull up to something here. Oh yeah. Okay, what do we got? Looks like we got cattle right there. So I think all you gotta do, let me get this up. Let's see, let's open the cover. Oh cool. So Yes, I'm not sure. Open animal dialogue. I think all I have to do, I think. Okay, I think I'm off. Yeah, I'm off. Alrighty, let's do this real quick. You've got animals right there. Okay, nothing there. Same thing there, so I'm not sure. Okay, so I bought them. Yeah, I really wish I would have watched somebody do this. I'm gonna watch my great backing skill. I was actually going for the far one. No, it just said open dialogue, so I wonder if that's all I need to do is get that right there. And that ain't bad backing right there, is it? Okay, let's hit R. Okay, I bought them and I don't know where they're at. Maybe I was supposed to be here when I actually bought them. Livestock. Okay, that's not helping me none. I think I should have had the trailer here when I did this. Let's see, what does this do? Nothing. Rats. Let's see. Maybe. Open dialogue. Okay, now I gotta figure this out. I probably should have had that when I went to buy them. So let's look and see if anyone knows how to do this, and maybe I'll get this figured out here. Sheep own 13. I thought I bought 25. It looks like I got 39 pigs, 25 cows. Well, I wanted 25 of each, so somehow I messed that up. So it kind of looks like they're already there. So let's just, for kickers, let's buy some more sheep. We'll buy 12 more. So let's open up the dialogue. R. Let's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Confirm. Yes. Okay. Now, did they go in here? Yeah, I have 12 sheep on here. Now that is cool. So you've got to have your trailer already here in order to do that. So they charge me a fee to bring them. Now the sad thing is I don't know where they go. Oh, this is going to be fun, but you know what? You get to watch me do this. Okay, wait a minute. Close cover. I wonder if I need to. I'm going to leave it open. I know it said something like for pigs you had to leave it, had to open it and something else. So, okay, so I need to go right. Yeah, we're going to go right. Don't know where about the traffic. Yeah, right and then right again. Or, you know what? I found this so I could go. It'd be quicker to go across the highway. And this little road here is going to be my handy dandy, because it's right on the other side of my fields of 19. I can cut through 19 if I want, or we can just go up here. Okay, look at that leg. I shouldn't be getting leg on a single player. And you know what? I can't. I don't know if you can hear my truck sound. I'm really kind of bad about my sounds. It looks. And now I just drove off the road because I was looking at my other monitor. It looks like my sounds are at like 50%. My microphone is 75%. So, all right. I had always wanted to get big into animals, and never really did it on a Let's Play. And you may have figured it out by now, my Let's Plays are not every time I get in game I record. It's just because I enjoy playing. So, okay, this is the only reason why you don't go this way. Now you got a fence. But again, the other way, I probably should have done the other way. I think I could have went right across the field and come up to this mark right here. So now I've got sheep, and I'm really not quite sure where they go. Okay, so let's look at this. Okay, it looks like it's either I've got, okay, there's one, two, I don't know what's what. We'll drive up there. The icons are not very, it looks like pigs are way up top, cattle are to the east, and sheep are right in the middle. So let's come up here. We're going to hang a left of my farmhouse. Okay. So if I go straight and they're up on there on the right. Oh, look at that. Ah, hello, sheepies. Oh, I love it. I'm loving this. Loving it. Okay, so we're going to go up through the yard. I probably should be. I'm trying to get everything kind of caught up, and then I'm going to advance the time. I've just got so much I want to do. Okay, so it looks like they're off. No, it looks like they should be. And I could have just, let's see, it looks like there's something right here, straight ahead, on that other side. Yeah. Maybe this is going to be pigs coming up here. I don't know. Oh, there, I see where they're at. I think. And there ought to be some sitting out now, because we got something up there. All right. And they're going to make me go a long way around to offload them. Oh, we got sheep right there. Sheep there. So, I gotta figure out where they go in at. I'm wondering if up there to the straight ahead or over there. Okay. Well, let's just keep going this way. There's those buildings right there. What do we got going here? Okay. There are my pigs. All right. cheaper up here. And I don't. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. Let's get rid of that. I think we come up to here. Yeah. I think. Yeah, we're just gonna run through here. If I can figure out how to fast forward this, I'll fast forward this. Man, I am enjoying this. I don't know. I love all the games I play. But sometimes you need to mix it up. I think that's where I gotta do it. Unless you could do something right here. No, but I will have to come here to put stuff in here. Okay, so yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Alrighty. Hello, sheepy.
Hello.
Alright. When I get my vehicle switcher out, then I could have just switched back into where I just was at, but we'll run up here. Kind of at first, looking at the map, I figured, man, there's no greenery, but really, you know, this is fairly green. For Northwest Texas, yep, reminds me so much of Oklahoma. I've spent quite a bit of time there. So I think, yeah, we'll back up right here and see what happens. Anything can happen when I'm behind the wheel. I used to have license to drive semis back in my younger day. Before I got disabled. Okay, I need to bring him up. Okay. Let's see. It's not giving me a thing here. Rats. Where do you get rid of them? How do you upload them? Looking for that. Maybe I have to close that cover. Don't make sense, but. Ah, this is crazy. Just looking for a trigger here. I'm looking for a trigger. Nothing happened there. But it stands to reason that looks like that's where that would be. I guess if worse comes to worse, we'll have to go back, sell them. Yes, I'm concentrating here. Nothing there. Hit open cover. Oh, I'm wondering, you know what? I bet you come up to here. Alright, let's jump out. And we're going to. And there might be a thing right here. Come on. That you gotta open. Man, that is a perfect backing job. Look at that. It's too bad this ain't working. Okay, is there something on the trailer here? Oh, wait a minute. Sheep? Yeah, this is sheep. Okay. Maybe I'm too close. I really want to get this figured out. Attach, close, cruise, activate, vehicle, blah, blah, blah. Repair, no. man. Okay. Well, this stinks. I'll drive around here. But that's definitely a sheep. That's what I have in here. Oh, man. Well, let's close that color. I don't know if it has anything to do with it. Looking for anything to help me. And this is just ridiculous. Okay, there's another one right here. I see it. Okay. Oh, look at that. There we go. I had the right idea, didn't I? Okay, we want to, what's it say? Open the dialogue. I think that's all I gotta do is hit R. Unload. Confirm. Do you want to unload one animal? I wanna do more than that. Unload. Confirm. Yes. Okay, let's take a look. Yeah, they're gone. So they're out. That worked. Alrighty. Now, let's see. So, yeah, all my other animals have been delivered. So we've got all my sheep in there. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Again, you know, I didn't see that first drive around. Drove right by that, didn't see it. Okay, so this. Well, no, we're going to park it. Let's see. Animal, you know what? That animal farm right here. We're going to park this guy right down here. That would be the best thing to do. And I need to buy some baling equipment. What do we got here? What kind of garage? Yeah, we can actually back in there. That would be slick, wouldn't it? Taking bets, I'll get this in here in the first try. Oh, I shouldn't have talked. Scrape. Oh, that's really not too bad, though. It's normally what you do, except for the scraping. Okay. And if you're wondering, I'm using a steering wheel and pedals. There we go. Oh, I like that. Okay, good deal. Let's get her in there. Okay. For right now, we'll leave him there. Okay, let's just bring you back to the main farm. Oh yeah, I stopped. I gotta change that up. But when I hit my R, it stopped recording. So I really don't know how long I've been going. So we're going to hook this guy up. Where that my trailer's at? Oh, it's right there. Should wash this off though. So we'll just leave him there for now. Okay. Let's get my mower. Do I want to mess with the mower? Okay. I don't want to do any more there. Let's see. I don't want to do that yet. I want to do this. I wanted to set up a course plan. I've never done it, so I should probably do that off camera. Let's just go ahead and do this for a little bit. Oh no, it's not X, it's B. Let's get in camera view. Yeah. If I did that right. Yep, there we go. I'm doing this. Probably the next time around, my next harvest, I will do actual bales. I was hoping to sell this. And the place where I thought it would sell, it was right on the farm. There's several of these, but it doesn't sell. But I did notice down there by the three silos that they had a sale place. So maybe I might be able to sell it there. I might do that. Okay, so I need to get working on my animals now that I got them. I need water truck, water trailer. I gotta get going on my grass. We'll get the sheep going first. I think they just take, well, at least they used to, just water and grass. And then at the same time, we've got straw. I'll be cutting grass. And then we have to, with the grass, we also have to make silage. And I don't know how that's going to work. Again, this is all new. Again, farms from 17 for me. So, and when I get real good, I will do this. We'll set up a course play, which I just downloaded it today. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Oops, I didn't want to do that either. This is what got me mixed up the last time. Okay, there we go. How do I get rid of that? Oh, shift, control. Oh, I don't know how to get rid of it now that I did it. Oh, there we go. Okay. So anyhow, yeah. I will set up a course. I don't want to do everything course play. But this type of farm, this big, there's so much to do with it. But, I had course play in my mods, and for some reason, it never did end up in game. And I thought it was a control issue. I didn't know how to do it. But I went back. I found it on FS17. Deleted my mod that I had, and then I downloaded it, put it in here, and we got it. So I will be doing that off camera, trying to learn how to do that. I do not want to bore you with that. Okay, let's hit the outside of this. Man, looks like I missed some. Yeah, just barely, I'll barely get this one down. Like I said, my next time around, I'll bail. When it was about time, I didn't have the money. And then I had a mishap. You'll see when my thumbnails. One of them will be my truck and trailer jackknifed. So I thought, okay, it was full of wheat. So I was getting ready to sell it. And I got it stuck like that, and I couldn't do nothing, so I'll reset it back to the farm. And in so doing, when you do it, you lose the product. So I lost out on a bunch of money. And so I went and talked to my Uncle Buckshot and got some more, just to kind of make up for that. Buckshot 304. Alright, here's what we're going to do. Let's hit C. I'm going to hit my map. I'm going to see if I can sell this load. So I want to turn around. This might be kind of slow. What else we got to do, right? I got about 5 or 6 loads stored, at least. And this is 50,000. So yeah, we're angling this way. Because right by the silos down there, I saw a cell. And this part I've already got going. You know, we can get him going again. Get him going. Got my let's hire this guy. Okay. Okay, get him going there. Drive over by my fertilizer, we'll get him going. Then we'll come back, and I'm thinking of planting this in corn. Because it's pretty centered to different places. Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm very disappointed in the JCB Fast Track. This thing is not very quick at all. It's not as fast as I thought it would be. It's under strength. I didn't like it. If you have or know of any decent tractors that are beefy and can, you know, get it on the map like 50, 60 mile an hour, I know it'd be a mod. Let me know. For just reasons like right here, when I want to transport something and I don't want to have to go find a truck to do it, you know, that type of thing, I want to be able to run it. And this map is so big, speed is money, and slowness is taking money out of my pocket. So. Alrighty, let's see if this will work. Ooh. If it will, and that's really close. See, I could put corn right here in these. Okay, so it said right here, let's see, do I just drive through? Let's see. Oh, that's repair there. I think. I don't know. I'm going to, because it said here that here you can sell or customize your vehicles. I thought it said something about, I don't know what I was thinking. I was thinking I could bring hay here. Oh man, where did I see that? Oh man, I am so derpy. I thought you could. Okay, where did I see that? Let's I know I saw another place that you could sell hay. Man, oh man. Alrighty, well, when I figure that out, it was at the livestock place. That's where it was at. We're almost there. Okay. And that's what we're going to do. That's where it was at. Yeah, see, right here, I would like to be doing like 50, 60 mile an hour, you know? So if you know of one, please, share the info link or where you can find it. I would really appreciate it. And as of today, I had 99 subscribers. Thank you very, very much. I'm hoping by the time I post this video, I'll have my 100, and I'll be working on a 100th video, 100th subscriber thank you. I might do a face cam. I don't know. What do you guys think? A couple years ago, I used to stream on Twitch, always with a camera. So it's not that big a deal. I have it. Just got to do it. Get my old mug on here. And if I get in for the long haul. Nice. Sure, you guys have to see it, but oh well. Okay. Be nice then if this is the case that I could haul down here and make it a lot quicker. Okay, where did I see that? Right there. Okay, I'm gonna open this gate. Hopefully it'll let me in here. Oh, my pickup was down that whole time. Okay, well maybe I gotta back up to this. Oh, E. Oh, that gives me that. Okay, this is crazy. It's right there. Jumped the gate earlier and I looked and you can do it. Let's but I couldn't get the gate open. Maybe I have to go one of those other places. I don't know. Let's see what happens here. I don't think this is going to work. We'll see. Nothing tell me I cannot do it. Let's go like this. No command. Nothing to opening the door. But there was a thing that said there's a trigger right there, so how would I get in here otherwise? Ah, this is crazy. These are the things I need to figure out ahead of time, right? Okay, I don't see a way in, except for that gate. I can't get that open. All my other gates open. If you played this map and you know what I'm looking for here, please share. I'd appreciate it. But yeah, there's the trigger. Nothing saying I could open it here. Oh, no. No. So, I don't know. That's maddening. Let's see what happens when I go over here. I'm guessing this isn't going to work. Alrighty. Well, rats. Sure wasted a bunch of time doing that, didn't I? Man! Alright, well folks, I'm going to end this episode here. Enough of me rambling along. If you like to hear and see Grandpa make mistakes, make sure you hit that like and follow button. I appreciate it. If you got any info of things that I've asked about, I appreciate the comments below. I really appreciate that. And for all my subscribers, I appreciate all 99 of you. It means so much to me. This video has gone a little bit long, but we'll see what happens. Again, until my next video, this has been Grandpa's Gaming, playing Farm Sim 17 on the Northwest Texas map. You can find the map at farmsim17fs17.com. Y'all have a good day. We will see you later.